6. Factorizing by completing the square. What is the meaning of a perfect square? A power 2 plus 2ab plus b power 2 when we factorized equal a plus b all power 2. A power 2 minus 2ab plus b power 2 when we factorized equal a minus b all power 2. Example 1. Factorizing the expression x power 4 plus 4y power 4. This expression cannot be factorized. Why? Because this expression is a difference between two squares. No, the power x power 4 plus 4y power 4. The power here 4 and 4 and plus. This is expression difference between two cubes or sum of two cubes. No, because the power here x power 4 plus 4y power 4. Now you must be changed to expression of a perfect square. To change into expression of a perfect square, you must be find the middle term. How to find the middle term from this expression? We make 2 multiply square root the first term multiply square root the second term, which means equal 2 times square root x power 4 times square root 4y power 4 equal 2 times x power 2 times 2y power 2. 2 by 2 equal 4 x power 2 y power 2. X power 4 plus what? Plus 4 x power 2 y power 2. X power 4 plus 4 x power 2 y power 2 plus 4 y power 2. This added to the expression x power 4 plus 4 y power 4. I put it in the middle. Now we make subtraction to the same expression. Minus 4 x power 2 y power 2. So when we put it 4 x power 2 plus y power 2, we put it minus 4 x power 2 y power 2. Why? Because 4 x power 2 y power 2 minus 4 x power 2 y power 2 equal what? Equals 0. Now we put it in bracket x power 4 plus 4 x power 2 y power 2 plus 4 y power 4 minus outside the bracket 4 x power 2 y power 2. Now the first expression is a perfect square. We find the square root the first x power 2. We find the square root the third equal 2 y power 2 all power 2 minus 4 x power 2 y power 2. Now this difference between two squares, bracket plus and bracket minus, bracket positive and bracket negative. I take square root the first term x power 2 plus 2 y power 2 minus 2xy. The second bracket x power 2 plus 2y power 2 plus 2xy. I arrange x power 2 minus 2xy plus 2y power 2. The second bracket x power 2 plus 2xy plus y power 2. Another example, 64 m power 4 plus n power 4. This is two terms and power 4. You must change the expression to a perfect square. You must find the middle term. How to find the middle term? 2 multiply square root the first multiply square root the second equal 2 multiply square root 64 m power 4 multiply square root n power 4 equal 2 times 8 m power 2 n power 2 equal what? Equal 16 m power 2 n power 2. Now we take this term and add it to the expression. I put it 1 plus and the other negative. 64 m bar 4 plus 16 m bar 2 n bar 2 plus n bar 4 minus 16 m bar 2 n bar 2. I put these three terms in the bracket. 64 m bar 4 plus 16 m bar 2 n bar 2 plus n bar 4 and close the bracket. Minus 16 m bar 2 n bar 2. The first expression in the bracket, this is a perfect square. So we can factorize 8m power 2 plus n power 2. We take square root the first and square root the third. Square root the first, 8m power 2, square root the third, n power 2, all power 2, minus 16 m power 2, n power 2. This is power 2 and this power 2. And here, minus. Or difference. If this difference between two squares, I make two brackets. Bracket plus and bracket minus. I put it square root the first, 8m power 2 plus n power 2 plus 4mn. This is square root 16 m power 2 n power 2. Then the next bracket, 8 m power 2 plus n power 2 minus 4 mn.